Hey guys, I'm Namir. Today I will show you how to make a Lego car. It's very good. If you punch it with your hand, it will not break. And it's also stretchy. Like this. You can see, but this is a part of the Lego car. The main thing of the Lego car. Remember this. We need this. You can see. Very good, okay. This two wheels, this take a look, done. Okay, two of the wheels to this. Remember, same thing. I'm sorry for that mistake, but I'm sorry, it will not happen again. It will not happen again. Sorry. I'll not make the mistake. Sorry. Now we need this. Take a look. This. And 2x2 of 2. Okay. So let's make it. Okay, guys. I'm sorry for the fall downs. I'm wearing mobile, that's why it's very hard. Let's make it. First, take this. You can see. This, connect the wheels with it, then see which wheel is upper and downer, which one is downer, that will be downer. Then take this, attach this here. Let me show you, 1 minute, like this. You can see, very good. After that, take this and attach it here. Then take a 2x2 and attach it here. And after that, take this. You can see now it's wrong. It's easy to make this car. You can see it's mainly done in just one of them, and look, done. And now you can see, if I punch it, it will not break. I punch a lot hard, but it's not breaking. It can go downwards. If you wear down, it can go downwards, upwards. It will not break. You can see now,
it will not break. Not break. I'm telling you, it never ever breaks. It's very, very powerful.
So, this is a very good car. And don't forget to subscribe and give a like this video and share it.